everyone. I am Ashley Gnelzi alongside Barbara Nicholas, who was kind enough to stop by and chat with us at Nationwide. And this year, with a lot of the proceeds going to the Nationwide Children's Hospital, being a mother and a grandmother of 22 children, how rewarding is that for you?
Well, you know, I'll just start out, Ashley. A lot of people who know me know that we almost lost our daughter at 11 months old. And we felt like the staff at Children's Hospital saved her. So at that point, we thought if there was a point in Jack's career and our lives where we could help people, we wanted it to be children. So we have been big supporters of Nationwide Children's Hospital for as long as it's been there. And, you know, just to think you're helping one child mm-hmm. is best. And, of course, you said some of the proceeds, but all of the proceeds from the Memorial Tournament stay right here in Columbus at Nationwide Children's Hospital. So it's been a blessing for us and a blessing, I think, for the children in the Columbus area.
Well, and going off of that, does it make it more special since it is in Columbus, a community that is obviously very special to the Nicholas family?
Well, obviously. Jack and I both grew up here. Mm-hmm. We started to raise our family here, and then we moved to Florida when Jack chose golf as a career and felt he had to play all year round, which you can't always play all year round here in Columbus. But it's been very special to that because, you know, I've met a lot of families and I've met a lot of parents who, you know, have just almost, you know, just said thank you. And if you've known, you know, what the hospital has done for our children mm-hmm. and how special it is to us, that is very personal. And it's just, it's a wonderful feeling to know how wonderful this hospital is.
And can you give us an update on the Nicholas Children's Healthcare Foundation?
Well, the Nicholas Children's Healthcare Foundation was started about 7 years ago in Florida, and we had lost a little grandson about that time, and we had a small little foundation, and that just kind of brought the foundation to life, unfortunately, but as they say, some good comes out of all bad, and it's been wonderful to keep Jake's memory alive and to raise funds for the children in South Florida. But then to form the alliance with the Memorial Tournament and our foundation and Nationwide Insurance has been phenomenal. Nationwide has been the best partner ever. We are so thrilled to be with Nationwide and to see what they've provided for the people of Columbus.
It's quite a phenomenal pairing if you really think about it. Yeah. Two local powerhouses coming together for one great cause. So. Mrs. Yeah. Nicholas, thank you so much for your time today and enjoy the rest of the week here at the Memorial Tournament.
Thank you. Nice to be here.